Still no sign of Terra.
Terra's already been here, though.
Huh.
Get away from her!
What? Oh, I'm sorry. It's just, I've never seen anyone so beautiful.
Dang. Poor Aqua.
Who are you?
I'm Ventus. But you can call me Ven.
Oh, you don't seem bad, dear. I'm certain you have a pure heart, just like our precious Aurora.
Can you tell me why she's sleeping?
Long ago, Maleficent cursed her. Now she's stolen her heart.
Well then, why don't I go get it back for her?
That's impossible, dear. Maleficent's home is at the Forbidden Mountain. It's not safe.
I'm not afraid. We can't just leave Aurora like this. I can help. You gotta believe me. Come on, let's go get her heart.
You know, you're absolutely right. The Forbidden Mountain is through the forest. Come along, follow us. After all, we wouldn't want you to get lost.
I don't know what happened there. Kind of just... I don't think I was running out of health. Was he just so strong that he one-shotted me? That was... Okay. A little stunned right now. Oh, this video's gonna be so fun. Shot me this time. Well, it's over here. I think this is the map. Yeah. Yep. Map of an enchanted dominion. I think I called this place the Castle of Dreams earlier. Didn't mean that. Enchanted Dominion. That's what it's called.
Yeah. Win! Looks like we're stuck.
This must be Maleficent's doing.
I know. Shall we?
Yep.
All right, let's keep going. So that's why that place is stuck in Terra's story. I totally didn't know that, not one bit. Oh, it's these things. They're actually pretty freaking strong. This one's really left on the verse for a while. Well, it's not like these things are tough. It's just that they do a lot of damage. So I level up this cure, I'll equip the other one and then meld it to cure, do all that other stuff. Yeah, I'm not gonna watch it though, it's too early in the morning. I'll just read a summary of it later on. More Maleficent's cronies.
Careful, they're Maleficent's.
Well, they ain't guarding nothing. Tension! No sleeping on the job.
Then no.
This is how you get yourself killed. These guys do not mess around. Take out Maleficent's goons.
Ha! 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 Ha!
I not shot lock any of them? Okay, I can shot lock. Say, are they unshot lockable? That would have been a real problem. I never played Bravely Default, so I wouldn't know anything about the story. When the game first came out in North America and Europe, everyone was like, oh my god, this game is amazing, the story is so good. And then like 2 months later, everyone's shitting all over the story. So I really don't know what to think of Bravely Default. Yeah, I've heard about that complaint before. Yeah. Say that was a major turn in the story for them. That's where Aurora's heart is being kept.
That should do it.
Don't you remember? We've met before.
We have?
Why, of course, you said so yourself. Once upon a dream.
I never thought I would meet you. Outside of my dreams, that is.
Who are you? What's your name?
My name? Why, it's... Oh no, I can't. Goodbye.
I must see you.
I don't know. Maybe someday.
When? Tomorrow?
Oh no. This evening. At the cottage. In the glen.
What was that?
Aurora's memory. She must have gotten her heart back.
So her dream came true?
Yes, not long ago. Dreams are very strong beliefs. Aurora's led her to her true love.
I see you hold strong beliefs too, don't you, dear?
Yep.
You also have a strong light.
All right, hurry. We can't stay here.
Yeah, we better get on out of here before Maleficent shows up.
Someone has released Aurora's heart. Tell me, child, was it you?
Maybe.
Maleficent.
Only because you stole it in the first place.
A keyblade? You must be Ventus.
Huh? How do you know about me and the keyblade?
My powers ensure I'd know of the key to bringing me hearts. Terra gave me a demonstration.
Terra? He was here?
Why, yes. In fact, It was he who stole Princess Aurora's heart.
That's a lie!
I was asked to leave you unharmed, but it seems I have no choice.
All right, seems like we've got to fight Maleficent after all. Berries and defeat Maleficent. Got it. Oh, whoa, where'd you come from? What am I supposed to press? You tell me to press buttons. I keep pressing circle, but nothing happened. Oh no. This fight isn't too bad. It's pretty simple. It's just that I need to, you know, stop being a scrub and messing up. Yeah, I love shot locking. It's easy. I should probably save my shot lock until she does that little vortex thing. The question is, can we beat her? Ken certainly shot one. She didn't do that little swirly vortex move this time. She had a completely different pattern. But yeah, take that.
There's no way Tara would hurt somebody like that.
You don't believe me? That's unfortunate, for he agreed so easily.
He did?
Fen, don't be fooled!
Huh? Aqua!
Tara would never do that. You know that as well as I do.
Yeah.
Ah, the truth can be most cruel, even amongst the closest of friends. After all, one never knows the secrets of another's heart. I'm sure you'll agree, Ventus. Aqua.
The Master sent me.
Huh?
Ven, let's go home.
But Tara...
Tara's not ready to leave yet.
Like right now, he's leaving you behind. And by the time you catch up, he'll be a different person.
Sorry, Aqua. But I can't go with you.
What?
It's just... I have to find him before it's too late.
Ven!
Thank you.
Fairy Star's Keyblade. We have the Badlands opened up, but I have no intention of going there. But, save and call it a day. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. And, see you all next stream, whenever it is next stream. I'm not sure myself, because I need to make more progress in Persona Q and all that, so. We'll see.